Hello, fellow daydreamers. This is me, Becca, also known as the Nightlark PRT. Damn, I'm good. It's that time of year again. I got a cold. Yay! Well, anyways, at least it's a nice, lovely, non-rainy time. But hey, I love it when it rains. The only thing is, it just sucks that I can't go out. When it rains, I can't go outside. So now I'm bundled up. I have two pairs of pants on. Yeah. Actually, I have pajama bottoms underneath my original pants. And I have one shirt in underneath another. Hey, it's cold. It's cold outside. Anyway, the announcement I wanted to make. I made a video last night. It didn't work that well. And also, on top of that, I extended it too long. And also, I cut it short because my cat Jenna peed on the floor. Bitch. Anyway, nobody's in here right now. Yeah, I have two cats, if you're wondering. I have my boss, Bastion, and then I have his mother, Jenna. She's a bitch. You never keep her locked up in a room. She'll pee on some valuables. Yeah, she's a horrible cat. Anyway. Excuse me. Prepare for some awesomeness, because we are going to have awesomeness. And today I wanted to mention too, it's going to be a double video. It's going to be still the Dishonored Legend of the Void Walkers, and I'm just going to have a separate episode of the Void Arsenal, Void Walkers Arsenal, which means there's going to be a lot of raining. So I'm just letting you guys know. Right now, I'm just gonna... Wait, new game? What? Go away! Just go to load. I forgot which button it was. Anyways, ignore that. I can't believe they didn't even... So we're just gonna start here where it says Dishonored. Where it was saved. And as you can see, this is where my dumplings have slaughtered two oblivious assholes. Look at that hand! I mean, look at his hand when he's holding the sword. So awesome! Sorry. My apologies! I am so sorry! Better out than in! Think that. If you think it's gross, you do it too. Hey, when you get sick, this is what you do. If you say you don't get sick, are you Naruto or something? Naruto wouldn't do crap like that. Uh-oh. And here we go. Come in, my little dumplings! Anyways. I thought there was a secret. There's usually secrets. Battle room. That's a safety point. There's nothing really over here. I checked this last night. Oh, I did something by accident yesterday when I was what is it? See this couple? They're holding each other. It's so cute. I'm not gonna disturb them this time. Nope, no way, no how. But I will break their bottles. Bottle on bottle action, bitches! What just happened? This is a fucking bottle. I didn't press anything. Alright. Amidia and I Amada, I can't pronounce that. And I had enough coin to buy half the elixir we needed. Even that's all gone now, and there's nothing to do but wait. We are very sick, and there's no place above to hide from the city watch. They're breaking into houses all over our district, so we'll stay here and shed the last hours together. Our fire will keep the rats away, but they'll inherit this city. Mm. I had a better time reading it last time, but actually not really. It's better this time, actually. Sorry I fucked your shit up, duh. At least I'm not bothering you guys. You guys stay there comfy and cozy. I think that's a spittoon. Anyway, follow the plank. I think Corvo knows gymnastics better than I do. Oh, not this part, not yet. There's a little something that I figured out that wasn't in the last one.
Mello.
I know you guys are like, what are you doing? He's one of my loves. Also, I have to say this. I know it's weird and it's disturbing for young children. Plug your ears, anybody under the age of 16. It's a joke. I was looking for actual Tommy Boy the movie back when Chris Farley and David Spade were the perfect duo. And all of a sudden, it's like, you're looking for that stuff, and the first thing you find is gay porn. I'm thinking, what? I mean, don't get me wrong, those guys were hot. I love yaoi. I love gay porn and all that stuff. Only at a limit. Only at a limit. But these guys were just... wow. They were having at it. And it was like, what is going on here? I'm looking for some awesome pictures of GIFs. Little short... small video things like fat guy in a little coat and all that stuff, and all I find is practically gay porn, and I'm going, what? I mean, half the time you're going, okay, I'm just looking for zoning. He's hot, and it's like, what the fuck? Even Jazzy was saying, what is going on with this world today? They actually have porn, same thing when you're looking for something else. And people usually tell me, well, how about you do us all a favor and turn off your, save your life by not looking at porn. It is a sin. Dude, everything we do is a sin. Sorry, there's some more things about Christians that I believe that are more of what they're doing is questionable. But I can't say anything. It's behind closed doors. You keep your own privacy, I'll keep mine, okay? I'm just saying. I'm nothing against Christian. I am Christian. I kind of was baptized, but I'm a mixtiality and everything. It's not that when you're Christian, when you're baptized, you have to be Christian or you have to be Catholic. It's your choice, your life. Nobody else can tell you whatever. I praise a whole bunch of gods, even if they don't exist, because I still feel like my life doesn't exist, so. Why can't the gods that I choose don't exist? I mean, I still believe in the original God. I still have a cross right there trying to protect me as if it was one of my, whatchamacallit? Dream catchers. I have 3 dream catchers and a cross over there because I'm paranoid about the boogeyman, what can I say? And then I find out there's a game called the boogeyman and I'm like, shit!
Screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Let the rats eat them.
Well? Alright then, if you're sure. It.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress
and
the disappearance of Lady Emily,
I'm trying to look.
Throne, has temporarily escaped state custody.
Yes,
several
I did.
Brave officers of the state are dead by his hand.
I didn't
he
kill anybody, did I?
At any cost.
Oh yeah, I did. My love. He always walks amongst us. He's one of the guys that I praise. In fact, I think I bang him in my sleep. That's private. I shouldn't be talking about that, but I don't know why it just came out. Things you wonder why you say. As most of you are just jealous at me now, but hey, we all have these dirty dreams, don't we? Admit the truth, guys. We all get those dreams. It's an empty bottle. It's Kablooski! Oh. I'm gonna go take care of it. I'm smart. I'm a smarty pants. I'm a smart. Are these just the bullet holes that I've been shooting? I just shot one. Boom. Baklooski. Ah, damn it. Alala. La 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 boom! Bottle action, bitches. Elmer would understand. Elmer would get it. Not Elmer Fudd. Metal Elmer. He's the one who actually said it. Oh, there's more. Oh, goodies. Goodies, goodies, goodies. We disarm this. Da, 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 da. Hey, come on. Okay, fine. Be that way, bitch. Bottle Street. Yeah! My story. Slackjaw returns to the city and dedicates his life to Corvo because he saved his ass. Trust me, if you've seen my past videos, you'd understand. I do the same thing. Excuse me. Ooh, poor guy. Take your loot and shit. Once I get up there. What is that? Okay, there is something over here. Holy cow! Dude, are you alright, dude? Come here. How can I not get up? Really? Okay, here you go. Place for you to sleep. There you go. Poor guy. Even though you died, you deserve at least kindness. He's part of the Bottle Street, I bet you. Bottle Street Gang is pretty awesome, though. Especially since Slackjaw owns the place. I broke your neck. Stab it again. Got your crotch this time. Boom! I have no life. Shut up. Greetings, Corvo. Or should I say Lord Protector? As you were known before that title was wrongfully taken from you, we are servants of the Empire and of the true Empress. A group of loyalists who want very much to meet you. Excuse me. Take these weapons, crafted for you of the finest materials in the Isles, and meet with our man, Samuel.
Samuel!
Near those tunnels spill to... Near where the tunnels spill to Wenhaven River. All haste and good luck. And luck. We share a common purpose. Oh, goodies! Check it out! Yeah, I love that sword! I epically love that sword, how it comes out. It makes me fangirl like a moron. Dude, you want a bottle of whiskey? Here. I like you, though. Here, instead of making yourself wiggle wobble, here, I'll put you right over here. Ooh, I'm sorry about that, buddy. Hey, at least you get kind of a sofa. Someplace. This is awesome, trust me. Watch this. It flows out. I didn't even know you could do that. Hold on. Sorry, nasal leakage. Bear with me. I'm trying. Da 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 da. Ba ba da boop boop boop. Okay.
I didn't know you could do that! Oh man, Daddy, you're so awesome!
It's over there. Oh man, Daddy, you are so awesome! You don't know how awesome you are!
You are so fucking amazing! I love you, Daddy!
Last night, I got myself boom the acid. So, you just put down and... Down and slide!
Hee-hee, it's fun!
But I like breaking this. Bye, bitches.
Jelly, in case you are too daft to remember, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey, get it? If you want your share, you'll sort it out. If not, I'll come back for it next month.
Well, that fell. whiskey, have fun. It's stolen, bitch.
Oh, God.
Excuse me. Can't stop burning. Of course, it tastes icy. I had the wild night ago. What the heck? I am sorry. I love me icies. I love screwing around with these guys.
You won't get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
What was that?
I love fucking with them. This is so fun. It
smells like a dead weeper in here.
Well, smells like you then. Try and hit him with the glass this time. Boom! Shit! I like fucking with them. Come on!
Probably is. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out.
Now this time, don't fuck up. Don't fuck up. Damn it, stop fucking up! Why? Give me that.
Somewhere around here. Where did you go? Who's that?
Who's that? I wish I could take him out from the top. I don't know how to do that. Take that, yummy, and another. That's mine. Mine's this.
Nasty furry felt.
Boom. Well, damn you too, because you guys killed me. The chance! Where did you come from? I thought you were asleep! Well, shit! I didn't want to do that, but hey, I have no choice. Give me your fucking loot, bitches. I don't want that, Faust. Thank you. gone up here or something like that. But hey, I fucked up. I always seem to fuck up. There were three guys. Wait, what? They never had masks like the Arcane Studios, you are masters. Teach me! I want to learn the secret art of being awesome. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Where's my bottle? Fine then, my friend. Let's see how good you deal with this at your head. Skidboggles! The blood came out of him, but he's still sleeping! Have fun. Learn lots. Dream of large women. And you, my friend, poor guy, you didn't deserve this kind of treatment. Here, can I borrow this and that? I'm not gonna hurt you. Oh, more. I can try and kill him. Where'd my bottle go? Well, fuck. I'm gonna borrow that then. Give me your bottle, I want it. Hello, little mousey. Mouse a mouse. I wanna see how many times a bottle could kill you. He's still unconscious! Can I hit your crotch and see what happens? Never mind! Cause I'm an idiot! I'm a fucking moron! Muffles. I need to stop screaming. My voice is gonna go out pretty soon. La la la, la 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 la. Ah, bright light, bright light. We're almost there.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress,
would you stop it?
Of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand.
Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm Samuel.
I'm a friend.
And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come out here, but I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
All right. I know it's high, it sucks. Don't kill anyone, that's a difficult task. Sorry! I didn't mean for you guys to hear that! Oh shit. This is cool. Look up!
This is the Hound Pit's pub. Closed for business. Half the district marked off as dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
There's some secrets up there, and I want to know.
Havelock and the rest of the loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
No, no, no. So yeah, I'm trying to kill time as much as possible because
I expect they're hard at work in there. Best join them. They'll help you get whoever really killed the Empress.
So it's starting at last, Admiral. We've found our man. Even after 6 months in Coldridge Prison, he slipped out like it was nothing.
Yes. Not surprising. He was the personal bodyguard of the Empress. You've heard the stories.
Yes, I have. It still amazes me that someone could get to the Empress and young Lady Emily.
No one knows the real story, Trevor. We all have our suspicions. We'll know the truth in time.
He's strong and quick. But I hope he understands...
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton.
The man of the hour is here.
Corvo?
The fat dick and a puny dick. That's what they are.
Empire,
I hate them.
Like you.
They're evil.
Until the Lord Regent purged those...
I really wish I could kill them right now, but I can't.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans.
Hey.
But we can't do any of it.
We didn't do that before. We need your skills,
your ability in a fight, and in helping us. We're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
I'm sorry, your beer is a bit more interesting right now, but I don't drink it.
We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
I'm sorry.
Yes, Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need.
Last time it was already filled!
We can talk more when you've rested.
At least, I'm not my character. My character would be allergic to cigarette smoke. I am allergic to cigarette smoke. I was around somebody and my face went... But it's also that I just start coughing like crazy because I'm not used to that and I don't like cigarette smoke. And... Hello, darling.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear. All custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin.
Already?
No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil's run out. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. The oil's unstable.
Well, at least you're
when
kind.
When it explodes, there's a terrible mess.
Yeah, I understand what you mean, but go ahead and read that. I read that last time, and I got confused with half the stuff. He purchased a whole bunch of things, but, well, he can't have them because they're too expensive. And he's talking about that guy over there. I could steal anything I want, but not mine! No! Shit. The funny thing is, I want to borrow that Arcane Studios. Reason why, it's kind of drawing and everything. I think that would be pretty damn good to actually use for, for my story. How do you transfer yourself from here, from California to Tokyo, Japan? That'd be awesome. I don't know about you. Whale vision. Whale proceed.
The Academy teaches that
whale station. Ta-da.
Third idea that the energy in whale oil arises from the need to maintain life functions at extreme ocean depths. The pressure
astonishing!
Is the without it. I speculate that a human being might, by a process of adaptation, produce high energy humors in the body. I could build a tank that would slowly increase pressure on a subject over a long period of time and then observe them for years, if need be, to see if the formulation of energetic
substances
develop. Surely the Empress would be able to furnish me with facilities, subject, and the necessary legal amnesty.
Alrighty. Astonishing!
Now plug it in.
I like that. Astonishing!
Just Perfect. Thank you, Corvo. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face, but this mask will mean terror to them. If you just hold still, the fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables, and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need. Tell me what I can make for you.
Alrighty, let's see. You know, I want to go Deadpool and say, make me a blow-up bouncy house. But you don't know what that is, so fuck it. I'm not gonna get the bone term yet, because... Damn it. Anyway.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can.
I know. Fine. But I'd rather look around for a little bit.
You know best. Let me know if you need anything more.
Alrighty, thank you. Ah, my love. Smuffles. Now we go searching for crap. Try and kill time as much as possible, but can we?
River traffic is forbidden from landing in the distillery district due to risk of infectious contact. Violators will be taken to the flooded district for treatment and rehabilitation.
Really? Well, who's the idiot who leaves their buddy all over the place? I may be the master. Excuse me. Maybe a master assassin, but I'm a master thief at the same time. Sorry, Garrett. There's a new thief in town. Stop it. Medical herbs.
Do not attempt to house or care for a friend or family member who shows signs of blood on their face and chest area. The only way to help them is to bring them to the city watch. They will be taken to the flooded district for treatment.
Oh, Jesus!
Yes, very much so, but no need to fear.
He is here to work with our masters.
People say he killed the Empress.
Of course he didn't. People are foolish and believe whatever they're told.
Okay. If the Admiral trusts him, then so will I.
I'm this time gonna talk to him.
The Admiral served in the Navy under the Empress. But something happened with the Lord Regent that drove the Admiral out. If I understand it right.
Good. Bye. I don't want him to lead me to my room. Oh god, you bitch! Nobody come in here. Nobody. Oh, Pendleton. Oh shit. Oh, fuck you. The emerald is in here somewhere. Oh god, I thought he was gonna be right there behind me. Hearing second footsteps, to be honest.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Lady Emily Caldwin was abducted 6 months ago during her mother's terrible murder. Anyone with information leading to the location or return of the daughter of our beloved late Empress is required to speak to the city watch.
Well, I haven't heard another voice like that before. That's just new to me. Give me. You leave your shit all over the place, I'm gonna grab it. Is this like the changing room or something? Oh. Oh!
I'm sorry it's so dark. We can't risk being seen. It is a bit romantic though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is a good way. Is Pendleton still in this room? You didn't see anything!
Please follow me to your quarters.
Why? Question is, where do you stay?
The boldest measures are the safest.
So I get this place.
This is your room. It was chosen to give you privacy. I understand you'll need your rest.
I would throw this at you, but it'd be polite. Averba.
Did you do that?
What? It was an accident! I was trying to put the damn thing back!
My, you must be Corvo. I am Lydia, at your service. Your room is upstairs and ready. When they told me who it was, well, I thought you'd be older, like the Admiral.
You have no idea. Stay away from me. Alright, so. I'm trying to check for extra stuff. So I'm not gonna go to sleep until... Actually, I'm gonna go to sleep now, but I'm gonna leave this episode for another time, but the Voidwalker's arsenal will be up next. So... I'm so sorry. There we go. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Sorry for the cough and all that shit. I'm so sorry! I'm sick, but I'm still doing this for you. Love you guys. Anyways, click like and comment down below on what you think of this episode. I hope you're having a fantastic day, because I am. Keep on dreaming, because one day your dreams will come true. Snuffles, hugs and kisses, Snuffles. Let us hang out in the next episode of Dishonored with the new special.